out, and we'll take the white things which goes in our body and became sugar, and this sugar participate in a lot of problems, which you are unaware. Unfortunately, we are unaware of this carbohydrate diet, and then that's what we are seeing the result.
And you are going to continue with this?
Oh, right? sure. I'm going to continue. I'm advocating for my people to do it, and so the result is showing that it's promising, and people are happy. And I'm sure if we go and educate people, educate ourselves, learn more, I think it will be a good contribution, not only to the society, it will be all over the world. I think has to work hard. Of course, I have to thanks all the people who really did this thing before me, like Dr. Atkins and other people. I think our duty now to work hard to show the bad effects of high amount of carbohydrate, high amount of pasta, high amount of pizza, or so on, macaroni, spaghetti, I don't know, rice, bread, you know how.
Especially in the Gulf, we eat lots of rice. Right?
A lot of rices. And imagine, you know the habit exactly. We eat at 2 o'clock rice, and after half an hour, we feel very sleepy, tired. 2 hours, we'll wake up from the sleep. We are hungry, we go open the fridge, and we'll take some sweet. After another 2 hours, again, we feel hungry. Again, we go and try to eat something. At 24 hours, we are eating, the cycles. But with this diet, really, you will feel satisfied because the energy which you are getting from is from the fat which you are burning it. You are getting good fuel. You are getting good energy. You are getting good nourishment, even. And you are energetic, enthusiastic, active, hardworking. You will be very happy. Your sleep pattern improves. Your ideas are nice. And you think in a very good way. You are more active. You like to do so many exercises. I mean, by this carbohydrate diet, what you do, we just feel sleepy. We are so lazy. We are so exhausted. We cannot do any damn work.
And also, you recommend also exercising.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Exercise. I mean, you see, the majority of people are 140 kg, kilogram. That means around 309 or 300 pounds. So these people, in the beginning, they found difficult even to walk. Hardly they come here. But after 4, 5, 6 weeks, they become really active. They themselves like to walk. So it really encourages them. Even the program, per se, it encourages them, really. A lot of people, they stop their taking their drugs of sugar. The people who used to be on the drugs, treatment of sugar, when they lost their weight, they improved their condition, and they are in good shape.
Okay.
And this is, of course, the president of the academy. This is the dean of the Faculty of Medicine, ambassador of Poland, from Academy of Medicine, from and myself, Professor Asfar, Professor Musa Khorshid. So they were a grouping in this, and here where I've received the award from them.
The patients of 63 patients, and this is the title, Effect of Ketogenic Diet.
Is hypertension.
And the reducing body weight in obese patients, or obese subjects, if you can call. And these are the authors who are really contributed a lot. Their weight were originally between 105 and 95 kilograms. I mean, if you multiply it by 2, that means around 209 pounds average. Let us put it in this way. So 4 weeks later, you will find that they lost around 5-6 kg, and then after 8 weeks, they lost another 12, and after 12 weeks, they became almost 80 kilo. So this regarding the weight loss. Now, going to the triglycerides, the amount were very high, and the same type of people who were here. So it was 3, and imagine 4 weeks later, dropped tremendously and sent significantly down. Then gone a little bit high, but again gone down. So it's a real normal level left. Going to cholesterol, the same thing. Cholesterol were high. Started coming down. LDL, this is bad cholesterol, which really comes and stick itself to the wall of the arteries and causing thickening and problem, heart problem. It was very high, and after going with this program, came down almost to normal. The good cholesterol started increasing. This is very good, started increasing and gone up. And glucose again, it was high, started coming down and came low.
But this diet is not...
Very good type of it, for example.
From Kuwait. High protein diet. For the CNN World Report, I am Najwa Asran, reporting from Kuwait.
Hello.
Assalamu alaikum.